Hello, this is Primoz from ProteusThemes. Today I would like to show you how you can easily disable the shop and the WooCommerce plugin in any WordPress theme. So one question we got asked quite a lot is how can I disable the WooCommerce or the shop that comes with the premium themes? So for the start, let's take a look at Adrenaline, which has a shop here. And sometimes people don't want to have an e-commerce on their website and then ask if it's possible to disable it. And the answer is yes, it's actually very easy to disable the WooCommerce. What you have to do is when you're logged in, you have to go to the admin, then navigate to the plugins, and under the active plugins, find the theme, find the plugin called WooCommerce. And you can also remove all the plugins that also start with the WooCommerce and are WooCommerce related. For example, the WooCommerce appointments. Let's check these two and select here the deactivate bulk action and click and apply. Okay, we've deactivated the plugin. Let's check it out what happens. So if I go back to the front and click here to the shop, I will see that I'm actually redirected directly to the front page. What we have to do is that we want to remove that shop from the menu as well. So let's go directly to the menus and let's find in the menu the shop item. Click here to expand it and click to remove. After that, you have to save the menu. After we've done that, let's go check back out the front page. And here we go, the shop is gone. And that's all for today. If you learned something new, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye.